TikTok has officially announced that users will now be able to run live streams for adults only. But
before you get excited,
the app says that nudity and sexually explicit content will still be prohibited.
Which, like, what's adult themed if it's not sex and nudity?
And I was just like, ugh, who's ready to watch me refinance my mortgage? The interest rates are so huge right now, I don't think I can afford to live in my house anymore.